guy here. Well, I'm back on American Truck Simulator. And we're doing the All in Hearts event for Valentine's Day. We already completed one delivery. Okay, we got 14 more to go. I already picked out our delivery, our next delivery. And it'll be a cargo of Valentine gifts, of course. We'll be coming from Rawlings, Wyoming, which is at the Walmart there, to Provo, Utah. It'll take about 16 hours and 41 minutes. And our job income will be $25,712. So let's get going. Check out our load here. Got a new route advisor here, as you can see. Maybe we'll try this one out.
Turn left.
It's about Friday, 1:50 a.m. ETA is Friday, 7:46 a.m. Around with the screen a little bit, see if I can get rid of this one on the bottom right. know how, what do you think of this new route advisor? Those mirrors on the nose of the truck in the front, they don't do much good. Can hardly really see through them, see them anyway. Station here. Get a good look at the truck here.
Turn right.
Double Lane Ranch. Okay, maybe we'll let's see, where is this gonna bring us? Yeah, maybe we'll give it a shot. Let's see. What do we got to lose? Where the heck are we down there? Ooh. Over here. Okay. I don't know. The dip back end of that bed of the truck bed. Ah, I think I might overshoot it. I did. I got hung up there. Okay, that's it, guys. Got that delivery done. Okay. That'll give us two deliveries. And, okay, that's it for this video. Please subscribe to my videos. And we'll see you the next time around. Have a good night.